Hello everyone, this is Christina, aka Imagining Mystic, and welcome to my first build video for The Sims 4. I actually came up with an idea to actually redo all of Willow Creek using houses and buildings that are purely of my design. Don't get me wrong, I love the architecture of Willow Creek, but I thought it would be fun to kind of, you know, remake everything and make houses that are all my own. And then I thought maybe it would be fun to have some community involvement in this. So if this is something you'd like to do, and you'd like to do this for either Willow Creek or Oasis Springs, I've come up with a hashtag for this that you can place onto your lots that you place on the gallery, and that is hashtag Sims4BlockParty. So if this is something that you're interested in doing, just build a house and upload it with Sims4BlockParty hashtag. And you can, you know, choose to renovate the entire town if you wish, or, you know, just do a few houses, whatever you want to do. My goal, and this is kind of like a little self-imposed challenge that I've placed on myself, is to do a new house on every single lot on Willow Creek and just make them all my own. I'm going to design them from the ground up using designs that are all mine. Well, you know, things that I've been inspired by, looking at houses in real life, that kind of thing. And once it's done, I'm going to have a house for every single lot in Willow Creek, and I also plan on renovating the community lots as well. So I'm going to be uploading them with the hashtag, and I also will be posting some pictures of them to Twitter to get this rolling. So yeah, I'm really curious to see what other people come up with for this challenge, and I hope that everybody likes it. So now I'm going to just talk a little bit about this house, and this is just a tiny house that I built. I called it Petite Abode. It's a one bedroom, one bathroom, little tiny house on one of the smallest lots in Willow Creek. As you can see, the bathroom is small, but it is functional. I had a sim use it, and it worked out great. The bedroom is tiny. I only had room for a bed, but I liked how it came out. And you'll see in a few minutes that I have a kitchen, living room, dining room, kind of a great room kind of thing. There really isn't much to it, but I do like the design of it. The colors all work really well together, and you know, it just, it's a cozy little house. So if you like this house, I will have it for download on the gallery, and it will have the hashtag Sims4BlockParty. So it'll be for, you know, anybody can use that hashtag if you would like to participate in this event. I don't really have a specific end date for the event because I plan on having this run for a while. So yeah, just go ahead and upload anything that you would like for this hashtag event. And I'm gonna have some screenshots of the house at the end of this video for you to look at. But yeah, so if you liked what you saw and you want to see more, please give me a like and a follow on YouTube, please. You can also follow me on Twitter at Imagining Mystic. I also have a Facebook page, so I will link that below if you would like to follow me there. And my origin username is Imagining Mystic, so if you would like to follow me on there, you are welcome to. And I believe that's everything. I also want to mention that if you would like to check out some Legacy Challenge Let's Plays, check out Pinstar's YouTube channel, which I will link below. And also check out my good friend Valerie Ann C's YouTube channel, which I will link below as well. She has lots of Sims 3 and Sims 4 Let's Plays going on. She also has a series called Let's Simmer Down With, where she interviews simmers from around the community. And I think that's everything. So enjoy the rest of the video and have a great day and happy simming. Bye!